We are going to see computer application. First chapter, Adobe PageMaker. Part 4, answer the following question. This is 5 mark question. Explain in detail process of multimedia. The process for development of complex multimedia projects are conceptual analysis and planning. Conceptual analysis identifies the appropriate themes, budget and content availability on the selected themes. Copyright issues also are considered in this pass. Second, project design. Once the theme is finalized, object, goals and activities are drawn for the multimedia project. General statement, goals. Special statement, objective. Activities are series of actions which contribute to the project design pass. Third one, pre-production. Based on the planning and design, the project is developed. Budget for each pass like consultants, hardware, software, travel, communication and publishing is estimated for all the multimedia projects. Multimedia production team comprises of member playing various role and responsibilities like script writer, project manager, production manager, editor, graphics, architect, multimedia architect and webmaster. Hardware selection includes the selection of fastest CPU, RAM and huge monitor, sufficient disk for sorting the record. Software selection and file format depending on the funds available for the project. Defining the content is the stuff provided by content specialist to the multimedia architect. Preparing the structures, a detailed structure must have information about all the steps. This structure defines the activities, responsible person and the start end time for each activity. Production. In the multimedia application, after the pre-production activities, the production part starts. This part includes the activity like background music selection, sound recording and so on. A pilot project is ready by this time. Fifth one, testing. The complete testing of the pilot production product is done before the mass production to ensure that everything is right and avoiding the failure after launch. It is tested using different browsers and deployed in the server if it is a local multimedia. After the testing process are over, the product is incorporated with valid suggestion changes. Sixth, documentation. The user documentation is the mandatory feature of all multimedia projects. The documentation has all the value information started from the system requirement till the completion of testing. Seventh one, delivering the multimedia product or a best delivery on CD or DVD or in the website. Second question, explain in detail technique use of animation. Animation is the process displaying still image so quickly so that they give the impression of continuous movement. In animation, the screen object is a vector image in animation. Using numerical transformation, the movement of the image along its path is calculated for their defining coordinate. the least frame rate of at least 16 frame per second gives the impression of smoothness. Animation tools are very powerful and effective. Animation may be in 2 or 3 dimensions. 2-dimensional animation brings an image alive, occur on the flat X and Y axis of the screen. 3-dimensional animation occurs along the 3 axes X, Y and Z. The 2 basic types of animations are path animation involves moving an object on a screen that has a constant background. Example, the cartoon character may move across the screen regardless of any change in the background or the character. In frame animations, multiple objects are allowed to travel simultaneously and the backgrounds or the object also change. Third question, explore the opportunity in animation field, movie industries. In the past, students that complete an animation course or visual effects course could find job opportunity only in the film industry. In India, the VFX domain or the animation and visual effect industries has been growing stronger and stronger in recent years. This is because they have become part and parcel of the media and entertainment industry, including the mobile segment, as they help to reenact accident in television news program or replay the last over in the live cricket match. Animation and visual effect requirements for massive international projects such as HBO top TV series and Marvel's hits Infinity War and Black Panther was outsourced to Indian companies in Mumbai and Pune. The surge in demand for animation and visual effect expert has led to significant increasing in the number of students enrolled for the VFX course. According to a FICCI EY 2018 reports, Indian animation and VFX industries is currently worth approximately rupees 80 billion and is expected to reach rupees 114 billion over the next couple of years, making it the media and entertainment sector the third most prospective vertical. As such, the students that complete a 3D animation course can hope to build a rewarding and satisfying career in the media and entertainment field these days. A number of job opportunities are opening up on a daily basis, and the aim of this article is to provide some information about the various sectors that are currently hiring animation and visual effects professionals. Fourth question, explain in detail about production team role and responsibilities. Production manager. The role of production manager is to define and coordinate the production of the multimedia project in time and with full quality. The production manager should be an expertist in the technology, good at proposal writing, good communication skill and budget management skill. Next, content specialist. Content specialist is responsible for performing all research activities concerned with the proposed application content. Script writer. The script writer visualizes the concepts in 3-dimensional environment and if needed use the virtual reality integration into a program. Text editor. The content of a multimedia production always must follow logically and the text should always be structured and current grammatically correct multimedia architect. The multimedia architect integrates all the multimedia building blocks like graphics, text, audio, music, video, photos and animation by using an authoring software. Computer graphics artist. Computer graphic artist deals with the graphical elements of a program like backgrounds, bullet, buttons, picture editing, 3D object, animation and logs, etc. Audio and video specialist. Audio and video specialists are needed for dealing with narration and digitalized video to be added in the multimedia presentation. They are responsible for recording, editing sound effects and digitalized. Computer programmer. The computer programmer writes the lines of codes or script in the appropriate language. The script usually depends on special functions like developing the software to give the size and shape of video windows, controlling peripheral and so on. Webmaster. The responsibility of the webmaster is to create and maintain an internet web page. They convert a multimedia presentation into a web page. Final multimedia product is ready for consultation is the joint effort of the entire team. Fifth question, explain about different file format in multimedia files. Text file, first one, text file format. RTF, rich text format. Rich text format is the primary file format introduced in 1987 by Microsoft. Plain text file can be opened, read and edit with most text editors. Second one, image file format. TIFF, tagged image file format. This format is common in desktop publishing world, high quality output. Supported by almost all software packages. Recent version of TIFF also image conversion. This format is comfortable for moving large file between computers. BMP, bitmap. BMP is used for the high resolution or large images. DIB, device independent bitmap. Allows the files to be displayed on a variety of devices. GIF, graphical interchange format. GIF is a compressed image format. This file's format is best suitable for graphics that uses only limited colors. 13-bit color lookup table is used by the GIF format to identify its color values. JPEG, Joint Photographic Experts Group. JPEG was designed to attain maximum image compression. It uses loosey compression techniques. It works good with photographs, naturalistic artwork. Third, digital audio file format. AIFF, audio interchange file format. A standard audio file format used by Apple with this like a WAV files for the Mac. Waveform audio file format. It is the most popular audio file format in Windows for sorting and compression sound files. MP3, MPEG Layer 3 format. MPEG Layer 3 format is the most popular format for storing and downloading music. WMA, Windows Media Audio. It is popular Windows Media Audio format owned by Microsoft and designed with Digital Right Management, DRM, ability for copyright protection. RA, Real Audio Format. Real audio format is designed for streaming audio over the internet. 4. Digital video file formats. AVI, Audio Video Interleave. AVI is the video file format for Windows. Here sound and picture element are stored in alternative interleaved scrunch in the file. MPEG, Moving Picture Export Group. MPEG is the standards for digital video and audio compression. All of them understood, children? Thank you, children.